Well, that's taken care of. No thanks to you. Certainly not. But a true warrior would have relished the opportunity to take on a giant. That's why I'm here with my shield brothers. Until next time.
Halt! City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Welcome to Whiterun, friend. Go right on in.
Pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride?
Ah, hello, my Nord friend. In the market for some hunting supplies? Bows and arrows for the mighty huntsman. Try Hulda, the innkeeper at the Bannered Mare. It's just up the road near the market. You should check in at Dragon's Reach, too. There's so much going on these days. The Jarl or his steward might have need of help. Thank you very much for your business.
Brigands I can handle. This talk of dragons? World's gone mad, I say.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything or take a seat by the fire.
This is a local favorite and one of the first songs I ever learned. Ragnar the Red.
I enjoy this work well enough, but I'm ready to retire. I've been thinking of selling the inn to Isolde. Anyway, what do you need? Oh, here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter.
And the braggart did swagger and brandish his blade as he told of bold battles and gold he had made.
Need anything else? Just let me know.
Met the shield maiden Matilda.
If it's work you're looking for, Hulda's the one to talk to.
Oh, you talk and you lie.
Maybe some other time I will be your destiny.
need supplies? See Bellathor at his store. Sleazy little man, but he has good stock. To the Jarl up in Dragon's Reach. Lend any aid you can.
Never should have come here.
Is someone there?
God's power. Bet they got that secret magic. Can turn wood to gold. Yeah, wish I could turn wood to gold.
Someone there.
What are you looking at?